It's really funny that that's sitting there of all three.
It was off. They're asleep. Their defense is asleep. Look at this. Run it!
Good job, Will.
Go get it.
Nice look. Good job. Nice pass.
Great cut.
Ground ball.
Push it, push it. Whoa, swing and a miss.
That's the way to get in there.
Help! Help! Help!
Wait, Kyle?
Bounce that.
Go, Mark, go. Clear it up. Clear it up. Go. Go. Keep
You're wrong.
Hey, get through me. Go ahead, Franzoni. Get through, Greg.
those other lines be in soccer?
Yeah.
Did you see the box and the goal?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Great block.
Oh.
Come on, Trey.
Hey, how are you?
Good. Nice rowing, good job, good ground ball. Nice rowing, good job. Yeah, Tom's got a lot invested in Shark River. He does. Now he's trying to bring St. Rose up. What do you mean? Is he the head coach?
No, I think he's just trying to get a little bit more to where Shark has gone.
Ooh!
St. Rose is Catholic school in Belmont.
Yeah.
And he lives right around the corner.
Right. And so he's working with their program then?
Yeah, I think he's working a little bit with the program. Helping them out.
Yep.
He has a growth program a little bit more developed.
One time in high school across Montclair, good group of guys,
Well, times were different when we were growing up there, you know? It was so much easier to go have just a regular old party with a cooler full of beer. Now you do it together.
Where'd you grow up, down the beach?
I grew up.
Nice bounce.
Yeah. There is.
You just want a North jersey.
Ball, Row.
P&Ls into one?
Mainly revenue.
Are they for profit?
No.
But heavily regulated by the state, right? So you gotta, those financials, who's your external constituency that you're giving them to?
KPMG is our owner.
Are your auditors?
Thank you.
Shot.
Shoot! Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Right on the same side.
Exactly.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, somewhere, absolutely.
On defense! I mean,
West
Justice
is great.
Slide.
Yeah,
how close
we are to that? Or to
we're very close.
Is it close enough?
Yeah, well, here we're very close.
Yeah.
Maryville Brewers there in West Justice. Yeah, it's a great
area.
Everybody, my roommate, I lived in Colorado for a while. My roommate's there.
I'll grab the other guy.
It's so funny, when I went to visit my buddy from Colorado, about 11 o'clock, he said, let's go out. Cap was with me. Cap was with me.
Somebody.
And I was like, yeah, let's go out. So he's like,
dads need hydration.
Same thing, you know that?